Hello, this is Hidden Manna here with a little quick video, something to help wake up your family and friends as you're in lockdown, perhaps to go along with some of the crazy corona lies. I'm looking at this video here. It was about the seven wonders of the ancient world. You got your Great Pyramid of Giza, that's one still around, Hanging Gardens of Babylon, Temple of Ephesus. You know, these things, like, there's nothing I can't see downtown Milwaukee in a mud flood building. But this one here is pretty interesting, because what you got here is the true. This is your Statue of Liberty right here. Helios, the sun god. It was one of the seven wonders of the world. Look at the size, look at the shape. It is definitely a man with the same amount of rays. This is where the Baphomet, the upside down, everything comes in here. That's why they simply put a dress on the man. You could see by the nose, the Roman, they want you to see the dog. It is still Helios, Apollo, Satan. It is still the same. It is just worshipped upside down in the feminine now because we are in the end times. But you can look at this, the base in which it's on. Look at the base in which it's on. In regards to those boats, in regards to people, we're looking at the actual, probably the same statue. And who knows if it even was in Greece, because this is talking about off the island of Rhodes. Statue of the Greek sun god Helios erected in the city of Rhodes. But, you know, Rhodes, and it's saying it's near the Greek island. But that's also Rhodes Island, New York, you know what I mean? So who knows if that was where it was. Could be that the whole old world is the new world. And that North America is where all the action was. I don't know. Have a good day.